U.S. President Donald Trump has called the wife of John McCain, after the Arizona senator was hospitalized for cancer treatments. The White House said Mr. Trump called Cindy McCain on Friday to send his best wishes and check on her and her husband. Mr. McCain, 81, was admitted to the Walter Reed Medical Center this week due to side effects from his cancer treatment. Earlier this year, the Republican was diagnosed with glioblastoma, an aggressive form of brain cancer. Mr. McCain has frequently been a thorn in Trump's side and cast the deciding vote that scuttled Republican efforts to overturn the Affordable Care Act earlier this year. His office has said he should be able to return to the Senate soon to vote on the GOP tax cut package. Copyright 9 Digital Proprietary Limited 2017.